Finally got this bad boy fixed, and I've got it hooked up today, doing a little bit of testing. So far, so good. Excited to put this sucker to the test.
Time to record.